welcome to this week's edition of WCTV.
We're WC Shines. Great news.
Less time.
And now to sports.
On Monday, the Commander and volleyball team played Bullet East and fell short. On Tuesday, they played Central Hardin and lost a hard-fought game. They play Barstown on Thursday. Next week, they play Camelsville, Thomas Nelson, and Bethlehem.
Last week, our football team was able to keep the barrel in the county, beating Marion County 41-21. Today is a homecoming game. They will play Moore at home. Homecoming court includes freshman Chandler Ballard and Addison Osborne, sophomore Jesse Sherrill and Jordan Fry,
juniors Jack Pettis and Leah Hayden, and seniors are boys Waylon Young, Pablo Hernandez, Will Pettis, and Kobe Hughes. Girls are Morgan Smith, Claire Taylor, Ava Abel, and Malia Churchill. Come out and support your Commanders in the homecoming court.
And now to our announcements.
There are still 11 spots left for the PSAT that will be offered on October 13th, and remember the cost will be $18. The FAFSA workshop will be held on October 12th from 2 to 7 for all seniors in the library. Please bring your 2020 tax returns along with your Social Security number.
The College Fair will be on October 9th from 1 to 3 for juniors and seniors. The ASCAP test will be on November 1st for all individuals interested in the military. GSP applications are due by the 23rd of November at 3 p.m.
School pictures for freshmen will be held on October 19th, sophomores October 20th, juniors October 21st. Photos for seniors will be the 12th and 13th, tucks on the 12th, and drapes on the 13th.
Remember, to purchase your tickets for any sporting events, you can go to on GoFan, and there will be no cash at games.
Welcome to this week's edition of Commander Code, where we ask you tricky riddles.
A person.
Hold on.
Yeah, a person.
I don't know either.
I don't know.
A pot of gold?
Yeah.
A leprechaun.
Gold.
A pot of gold?
A brick.
A brick?
I don't know.
Say
a brick.
Welcome to this week's edition of
Caught Between Classes, where we ask you
to predict the score to the Marion County, Washington County football game.
What do you predict the score of tonight's football game will be?
50-0.
What do you predict tonight's score of the football game will be? 42-10.
What do you think the score to tonight's football game will be?
69-0.
What
do you think the score to tonight's football game will be?
Hey, we just gonna play our best and do whatever, you feel me? It's just how it is. It is what it is.
But what do you think the score will be?
The score's gonna be how well we play, how do we do our keys, and coach said guidance.
All right, good luck tonight.
Deuces.
What do you predict tonight's football game score will be?
I think we're gonna beat them pretty bad. It's gonna be a good game.
What's the score though?
55-0.
Okay, what do you predict the score of tonight's game will be?
Woo!
I'm gonna say 28-21, oh. Washington County.
Okay.
Watch out, students, or you might just get caught between classes.
Can you give us a brief introduction about yourself?
Yeah, so as Ava asked me to tell you all, I'm 24 years old. I've recently married. I got married last summer. I coach football here. I coach track here. And I went to school at Western and at Cumberland's, and now I'm here.
Can you tell us who or what brought you to Washington County?
Coach Cox and Miss Hutchins, they were both my high school coach. Coach Cox was, and Miss Hutchins was my principal when I was in high school, and they offered me an opportunity, and I came over and took it.
Okay. How has your experience at Washington County been so far?
It's been a lot of fun. It's been a good time.
Can you give us a brief introduction of yourself?
Sure. My name is Jamal Stiles. I teach biology at Washington County High School. This is my 13th year teaching, and I love biology and science.
Okay. Okay. What or who brought you to Washington County?
So I live in Lebanon. So I just wanted a job that was closer to my house. I was teaching in Nelson County and just wanted to be closer, and this job opened up, and I'm glad I'm here.
Okay, how has your experience at Washington County been so far?
My experience has been amazing. Everybody's so kind, everybody's so nice. My students are amazing. The staff, teachers are amazing. It's just been a great experience so far.
This week, Song of the Week is Burning It Down by Jason Aldean.
You slip your finger through the tear in my t-shirt. You're stirring up dirty in the back of my mind. You keep on flirting, cause you know that it's working. You're stuck in my head, girl, riding the lines. Couldn't sing a song without you if I tried. Let's light it up like it's our last night. We're just hanging around.